Hey y'all, welcome back to Tiara's Healing Words Tarot. Hey, don't copyright my shit. I don't know copyrights to this shit. You fucking know that. It's not even loud, and I ain't gonna play it for too long, cause y'all suck. Hey, somebody just wanna kick it with you though. Tap on in with your girl one time. Thank you guys again for tuning in. Thank you, Lord, for waking me up today. Thank you for another opportunity to become greater than great, Lord. Okay. Hey, somebody say you a special kind of girl, okay? They just want to kick it, okay? Damn, cut the deck. We got the Lovers. And a message, okay, fast already. Love it when the Lord shows out in the video. You heard me? A girl commented on a video I did the other day and said that part two of my video was shadow banned. I'm like, yeah, my whole channel is shadow banned. Very aware of that. But thank you for commenting and pointing it out. Definitely appreciate that. So it's like, shit, y'all shadow banning my shit. What the fuck difference is it gonna make if I'm playing music loud or not in my fucking video? You gonna do what you wanna do either way. You always got rules and shit. You motherfucking control motherfuckers and have people do what you know what I mean? Do it the way you want them to do it. Fuck out of here. Bit of tea. I love that tea, baby. And look, this Lover keep popping back up. So a Lover is being guided to go forward fearlessly. So they're coming towards you. All right, let's see what the messages are. What do we need to know at this time? Hey. I just gotta be in control of every fucking thing, huh? Okay, let go of fear now. That's a fact. What else we got? Take care of yourself, little beautiful worm. Okay. Once upon a midnight dreary here. Creativity, genius, writing, expression, artistic flow here. We got the number 31. Okay. Your imaginary friend, childhood, treasures resurfaces. Okay, so I feel like something from your past here is getting ready to resurface. And it's a good thing, some type of treasure, so. Okay, good for you. I feel like whatever this is, you know, you're gonna be able to take care of yourself. It was just 3:31 when I looked at the time. In between your thighs. Well, somebody should have thought about that. You know what I'm saying? When they went to doing that fuck shit. Oh, ain't nobody always got to have tricks up their sleeve, you know what I'm saying? Damn, everybody ain't toxic. Everybody ain't trying to get no get back. Everybody ain't trying to hurt you. You feel me? God damn. Somebody is remembering when y'all were together. Yeah, forgive yourself because you've done nothing wrong here. Okay, let go of fear now, okay? You are guarded and protected here. Somebody saying they don't want to be with you, and I put that on everything I love. They lying like hell. Yeah, but somebody definitely should have probably walked away. You and your loved ones are safe here. Yes, sir, because God is in charge. Absolutely. Yes, Lord. Your home is protected by the angels. Thank you. What else do we need to know? Okay, heed right counsel and listen. Okay. So the fairy bee is here with my life is sweet. So with this he white counsel, I feel like somebody is getting ready to come towards you. Okay. It might not be some, you know what I mean, some shit you're going to want to hear, but it's definitely going to be, you know, for the better, you know what I mean, for your situation here. Okay, you're being guided to, you know, just listen. Okay, your life is sweet. Definitely. Your life is sweet, baby. Why wouldn't it be if God was in charge? You feel me? Duh. You can achieve great things here. You can achieve great things here. Have anybody even been seeing any bats out? I've caught them a few times. I don't really see them out, though. I don't really see bats out damn side. What the hell is up with that? Bats used to be everywhere flying around and shit. You feel me? So this could have something to do with a job or something from the past or your childhood. Maybe something that you like to do since a child that God is in charge of. Yeah, something to do with creativity, genius, writing, expression, and artistic flow, baby. Oh, shizzy. Yeah. What is this bad health here? So, damn, maybe, what was this one? Occupation. I'm getting that somebody did a bad job here. And why the hell this bitch Sierra keep popping up on my damn feed? Okay, I don't listen to this girl. Her music don't pop up on my shit. Ever since I said something about her popping up in my dream the other day, though, this bitch energy is here heavy. Like, what the fuck, B? Yeah, there go that lover here. Okay, so this could be, I can't even listen to her shit. Yep, so whoever this was that was working hard to keep this treasure from you since a child, okay, is in bad health here. There go that 31 again. There go that 31 again. So it's possible that the 31st of a month could definitely be somebody's, you know, DOD. You heard me? Date of death. Then we got this lover situation here. What's up with this lovers? What's this lover got going on, Lord? Yeah, they're concerned because there's already a situation that's already resolved here. So there's a lover that's concerned about something they could have been involved. And whatever this is, yeah, we got eternal love.
Termination.
Not afraid of change. Okay, there that eternal love go, though, definitely.
To stay right by me. Who can I run to? Love.
So whoever this is, they feel like you're the one that they can run to. Or you're the one that they need to run to for this eternal love.
Love.
They said you got that sweet love. Give me that special one. 10:10 on the clock. They said you are that special one, baby. Got to know. Too many messages, Lord. You got a false person here. Okay. Of course, you know there's going to be a false person. So this could be what's coming up from the past, though. Some type of wealth. Some type of sudden wealth. Okay, Lord. What else do we need to know? Oh, it's late. I'm not trying to be too loud. Share this empty space. When I need love. Somebody wants your love. They need you to fill this empty space. When I need love. Oh yeah, this person feel like they can run to you. They want to run to you. This person even possibly wants to buy you a home. If they have, they might already have. Or you could have a home too. That's surfacing from your childhood. Somebody could have left you a home or something. That kind of definitely looks more like, more than just a home there. Look like some big shit. That look like a whole like kingdom or some shit. You heard me? I heard island as well. Here we got a message. Look at that message. So this is being judged right here. Judgment. This is, you know, God is in charge of this shit. Pulling the strings and bringing this shit to the light here. It's about damn time here. Yeah. We got wisdom as light as a feather here. Yeah, we got great fortune here. Got Allen, little Allen. Let's go. You about to get a message because you was high honor, baby. And have been since a motherfucking child. And these people deprive this of you. Deprive this from you. Okay, like. Somebody feel like you they good luck charm. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Happens in my life. But my side. And you got that sexy underwear on. In my life. The side. Change for the better for you and these. Don't you know that you're my good luck charm?
Hey.
Nobody else can.
Hey, nobody else, baby, you.
Don't you know that you're my good luck charm?
They want forever. Whoa.
That good luck charm.
You're about to have a favorable outcome here with love. Okay. I'm feeling finances. I'm feeling whatever the fuck you want, B. 14:14 on the clock. You can have whatever you like. Though, especially when God is in charge, okay? You did the work, okay? You went within and healed and did whatever you needed to do to make things right with the Most High God. So, yeah.
Doesn't know it's empty.
Definitely somebody want to make a commitment. I'm here forever and ever, baby.
Good luck charm.
And that's definitely, you know, good to find, especially in this time and age. And this, you know, adjudication is here in reverse, though. Take your time making a certain decision here. Okay. Yes, yeah, somebody want to keep you. They want to keep you. They want to make you a kept woman or man here. Positive thoughts create positive results here. New beginning and a fresh start. Okay. Somebody got so much love for you. Okay. Too many. Yes, sir. But this person is in their thoughts about this for sure. You are unlike anyone else here. I feel like there's nobody like you. Yeah. What is this? Okay, so we got a child. Okay, this fell on a beautiful little worm here. Take care of yourself. Okay. So something about you being able to take care of yourself since a child, or have not been able to take care of yourself since a child. I feel like God has been taking care of you since a child here. Especially, do we have community that came out here? Or that might have been in another spread. Yeah. We got child here, and what was the other one? Oh, detached from the situation. A favorable outcome. Okay, so I feel like you're getting ready to detach from this situation here. Whatever this is that you were not be that you have not been able to get since a child, you're getting ready to detach from that. And that's where this favorable outcome is coming into play. Shit. If they don't know, they about to damn know. Hell yeah, they in their thoughts here, okay? You need to honor and trust your feelings. That's what the card said. If you, whoever this is I'm talking about, that's in their thoughts about this shit, no. Go forward fearlessly, okay? We got a magical protector is there for you. Okay, we got 33. We got 22. We got 44. Okay, we got this marriage here.
Wanna love you.
See, don't listen to what the motherfuckers say now. All they trying to do is keep us from, you know what I mean, coming together. Don't listen to that shit.
They don't know that.
Hey, let's go. This person want a family with you. Okay. Or somebody's family could be involved. Your family couldn't know about this shit from your childhood, or, you know, they have something to do with that shit. We got courtship here. Definitely this person want to marry you. There go that unexpected income. Okay. You've been working hard. Okay. They also been working hard to keep this shit hidden from you. Pay attention to your dreams. Okay. And go forward fearlessly. Period. You good. I will watch over you. You're being watched over. Facts. You good. You good, baby. It's time. It's time for you to, you know, do your thing. Do your thug thizzle for shizzle, my nizzle. 1919 on the clock, baby. Oh. Like that, huh? Anything else here? Thank you, Father God. Yes. This could be a main female. Okay. Yep, this main female, the privilege. Lady. There go that main female privilege lady here. What's that? 212? Okay. February 12th is significant. That's crazy. That's my mom's birthday, February the 12th. Tracy Sweat, if she is really my mom. Okay, we have Quetzalcoatl and the Priestess of Time here with the time has come. The time to act is now, man. Let's go. There go that community. There go that community. Okay, what else do we got here? We got a favorable outcome. There's that favorable outcome. For show here, we got Alice in the Sea of Tears. So somebody's going to be in a sea of tears, okay? Cast away, out of your depth, feeling abandoned. Okay? We got a rat and a crab right there. So this person was foul. Don't cry now. Shit, what you crying for? What you crying for? Yeah, what did you expect here? Expectation. What the fuck you expect? Nobody didn't know about this shit. We got a journey here. This information is on its way to you, baby. And you are getting ready to be on your motherfucking way. Okay, period. God is saying, believe and trust at this time. Okay? Hell yeah. That motherfucker is like, look, this motherfucker don't know what to expect. They sitting by the window like, damn, what the fuck? Yeah, this person in despair. Okay, we got a courthouse. Okay, definitely. They made a decision. A decision has been made. Some evidence has been found. Okay, the courts know about this shit. And it's time for you to be happy now, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm face to face. A memory that can't be erased. Each other is not the same. Hey. You made me wonder, what would this be?
Motherfuckers just ought to be ready to come and offer, give you this offer here too, whatever they got for you, whatever they've been hiding from you, whatever they've been keeping from you since a fucking child. Hey, what's wrong with y'all motherfuckers, man? They obsessed with you.
I apologize.
Yes, the fuck y'all did. Y'all meant to cause all the pain. Is that right? Yeah, somebody is obsessed with you. They want to make things right before you walk out their life. They never meant to cause you no pain. They just want to go back to being the same. Damn, so I feel like it's a couple energies in this motherfucker. Somebody manifesting your ass, though. We got 11. There go that 11. This could be somebody twin flame, though, for real, for real. They want to start a family with you?
Yes, that's true. I can't be without you. I just wanna go back to being the same. Only wanna make things right before you walk out.
This person could have definitely gossiped. Okay, and said they never meant to cause you no pain. You hurt me, but that's okay. I guess I would do anything for you. Damn.
Never meant to cause you no pain. I just wanna go back to being the same. Only wanna make things right for you all come out.
Hey, please give me time. I've never felt this way before, okay? This person about to reach out. Give me one more here. Thank you. We about to get some motherfucking index cards. They imagine you naked, okay? They hoping you will wait for them. But we all know that time waits on no motherfucking body, yo. But we do got yes here, so maybe, you know what I'm saying? You will motherfucking wait on this person because it's, you love them or they, or it says love me. Yes, love me. Yes, love me. Okay? Damn, you could just want space. Okay? Somebody feel the same way. Okay, you left because somebody told you to. Okay? But they opened the compromise. So, yeah. So, I feel like y'all feel the same way. Like, y'all want to get back together. Okay? Maybe y'all did need this space. Okay? Yeah. This person is hoping that you're open to compromising. They want to know if you still see them that way. Okay? They're addicted to you. You are their everything. Ace of Wands, okay, it's your light, baby. They've been enlightened. It's your light, it's your aura, okay? This person has so much desire for you. They do not want to lose you. They just dream and wish for everything, okay? They are in so much pain. They never meant to cause you any, okay? But they feeling that pain that they caused you. They want to know, do you think about me too? And you probably said before that y'all needed to slow down, okay? Maybe this is that person. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you know who this is, okay? They want to be your hero. Yeah, you are right. They want to be your hero. And that's the Ace of Swords here. And then this one over here flew out. And it was kind of in reverse, so this person is grounded and they coming towards you here. They just want you all the time. Yeah, my life started when I met you. Okay. Thank you guys for being here. Like the video at this time. Subscribe to my channel if you may. Okay. Let's just tap in and see what we get here. Thank you, God, for the messages.
Baby, when you call on time, my own, be mine.
Hey, they want you to be theirs. He said, And God is always on time, too. Maybe not when you want them. Hey. Hey, plus you had to do the work. Hey, so you did that. Hey, oh. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna take this one that tried to throw back in there. Okay, cool. It says, yes, you should. It's a good look. Okay, there you go. It's a double yes. Yes, you should. It's a good look. Okay, cool.
Something so rare. We got me right.
So the crazy thing is, I just seen Yahweh. Okay. Now, There is somebody I just recently found out was a part of the Israelites, okay? Somebody else I know that is an Israelite praises, or, you know, this is their God or whatever.
And the bitch came for me. I don't understand that she had a problem with me because I read tarot and all this extra shit. Like, I'm so bad and all this extra shit. And I'm like, bitch, hold up. Because you can just stop following me. You know what I'm saying? Go about your business, me. Okay?
But it's just crazy that name is here because I was thinking about that when I was thinking about this person and shit that I was trying to put together and shit like that. And I'm like, damn, bruh. That's probably who, you know, he's worshiping. Okay? So... That's a sign for me right there. But that's definitely nothing but the damn devil, so hey. And that's why I got the fuck up through, you heard me? I'm like, bruh, what the fuck, bruh? Like, motherfuckers, like, for real, stop trying to play on my motherfucking... Ooh, wow. Then you're like, look at that love right there. This shit is sitting over there on the floor by itself by my cup. I don't know why it's there, but yeah, this is definitely love. It's a love thing right here. Bring love into the situation. I commit to the practice of seeing the good in all things. Baby, let's go. We got Ruby here. This could be somebody's name. Okay, Yahweh and Ruby. Red could be significant. Someone is stalking you. Someone is stalking you, so somebody could be stalking you, you know what I'm saying? Of course, these motherfuckers that owe you some shit could be stalking you, you know what I'm saying? Well, they don't want to give you this shit in the first motherfucking place, you hear me? They got a name here, Cedric. Rasheen. Okay, you gotta believe me, baby. You gotta believe me, somebody is fucking stalking you. Okay, could be this person that is addicted to you. That's hoping that, you know what I'm saying, you give them another chance. Okay, we got Jackie here. You are not above the law. I don't give a fuck who you are. Okay, police could be stalking you. Okay, somebody that thinks they are above the law is definitely stalking you. Okay, this is going to shock the world. Okay, this shit is going to shock the world, B. When this shit come out, B. Whatever this is that you are about to receive from your childhood, baby, that you should have been at 33 on the clock. 33 even, okay? It's gonna shock the world. These motherfuckers thought they was above the law. Who was that? The government, bitch ass nigga? Y'all niggas thought y'all was above the law. Somebody name here Sosa. Okay, we got another name here, Isaac. Look at that, addicted. This motherfucker is addicted to you. Look at this bitch, Sierra, coming back. She's 33 on the clock. This bitch just want to be in my damn... She just want to be in my damn reading. Like, disobedience leads to destruction, okay? You was not disobedient, but these other motherfuckers was. Okay? Whoever kept this from you, they were disobedient to God. Okay? So they got to face this destruction here. We got Good. Last name. We got Singleton. Last name. We got Walter. We got Kimberly. Kim Porter energy is here. Okay, so somebody is not pregnant, but you are. Okay. Whatever the fuck that means. Or somebody could be telling you, I'm not pregnant, bitch, you are. You know what I'm saying? That bitch could be significant or suspect here. We got a vampire demon out here sucking people energy, okay? So somebody was definitely trying to drain your ass. But you peaked game and got the fuck on as you should have, baby. So when I thought about someone is stalking you, I don't know why I was thinking like, could be like a ghost or a spirit too. And then we got Kim Porter here. This could be someone that is passed over. Any of these motherfuckers could be passed over. Okay, open your heart to new love. Okay, It could even be the spirit of Yahweh stalking you. But guess what, bitch? We ain't in that shit right now, motherfucker. Don't trust their words. Go with your intuition, okay? Use your instinct, okay? Which I feel like you did already. Because you know who the fuck you are. Even if these motherfuckers don't want to believe that shit. You showed them that. 35:35 on the clock. We got Wednesday here. Okay. Definitely gang affiliation. Gang stalking you, okay? They was doing too fucking much, bro. Of course God had to step in here. Yeah, this person is hurt that they hurt you. Okay, we got a name here, James. James is hurt that he hurt you, okay? He could have been in some type of gang affiliation. Or anybody here. Okay, Xander. What do you mean? Communicate clearly, okay? Don't come in. Come in, mother. Okay, you're supposed to just listen when this motherfucker come in trying to give you the tea. Okay? So you might have to be like, excuse me. Like, what the fuck is it that you're trying to say? Like, you know what I'm saying? Stop beating around the motherfucking bush and communicate clearly what the fuck it is that you're trying to say to me. Okay? Stop playing. Okay? Look, because I'm not going to beg you. The fuck? Okay? Your best friend or a brother's baby, not yours. Oh, shit. Damn, that'd be fucked up if you find out that the baby ain't yours and it's your best friend or your motherfucking brother's baby. Well, I did tell my ex that shit. And that baby looked just like that nigga when I seen that that boy, the best friend. When I seen that my ex's best friend picture of him when he was a child, looked just like that baby. I'm talking about head shape, skin complexion, all that shit was a split image of him. I'm talking about motherfucking reflection. You heard me? But yes, you should. It's a good look, okay? Yeah, yes, y'all should. Hurry the fuck up and get, you know what I mean? Whatever this is, go on and bring it in, baby. You got one here. Maybe that could be one day. Somebody that STD or STI. Was it Mark? It could be any of these names here. Somebody gonna be like, shit, miss me with that bullshit. They're like, shit, who gave me what? Who me? I ain't got that shit. Miss me with that bullshit. So somebody could have lied. Somebody could have lied about you giving them something, okay? You like, miss me with that bullshit. Universe is saying, forget them. You heard? Focus on divine and perfect health out this hole, okay? We got John D. Rockefeller bitch ass energy here. We already know he involved in this shit. You know what I'm saying? It may not look like I don't give a fuck, but deep down inside, I really care about you. You both face towers to be brought back together. Oh, period. Whatever he or she said about me was them all along with their corny ass. Maybe I should have known. Yeah, so they might be raising their tone and shit over the phone and shit like that. So you just need to listen. And you also, you know what I'm saying, don't get so loud over the phone whenever you finding out this shit, because it's probably going to be painful. You see what I'm saying? Look what you did to me. Like, why'd you do this to me? Like, it's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker, though, baby. They owe you a whole lot of motherfucking money in this motherfucker. Again, pay attention to your dreams. This is the second time here. You're being guided to pay attention to your dreams. We got the number 9 here. So 19 could be significant. The 19th. We got a name here, Heather. It says they made school mandatory to brainwash the kids. And I've seen this from my own eyes when I went to Georgia, okay? In the college that I went to, Middle State Georgia University, they're deliberately teaching them incorrect literature. Okay, incorrect fucking shit, like, just so y'all can be in control of the motherfuckers. Like, come on, man, this shit is, like, corny. We got Raleigh Durham. Like, come on, bro. Okay, so we got a name here, Paul. So either you could be from or in the area of Raleigh Durham, or whoever this person is that could be feeling some type of motherfucking way. Okay, damn, it's a girl. Okay, better wrap it up if you ain't trying to get pregnated. Okay, goddamn. Okay, we got a Taurus here. We got another number here, 5. So 195 could be significant. 591. 519, 915 could be a time. Okay, I feel like you're getting ready to take off, though. And we most definitely got takeoff energy here. That's your mama. Nah, you changing this shit. No, we ain't doing that. We ain't doing that shit. That's that toxicity shit. We ain't doing that shit. We ain't riding and doing all that shit. Fuck all that. If you ain't want to fuck with me, shit. What Fantasia say? Hold up.
Hold on.
I'm thirsty. Damn, rest in peace, Tape. Sorry they sacrificed you, baby.
You don't pay me no mind. Don't love me no more. Maybe we need space or some time. Your attitude is unpredictable. Not happy. Staying around, you're so miserable.
Damn, 43 on the clock. Somebody don't love somebody no more. Yep, because somebody tried to put you in a third party, okay? Somebody to want you as they side bitch, honey. You is not that. You was a high honor, high value motherfucking... Okay, you stupid motherfucker.
Whoa, hey.
Okay, root chakra. Okay, I feel like somebody was probably doing some magic, some root magic here. They tried to put a root on your ass, but you was like, nah, nigga. I ain't got time for that shit. You heard me? I done healed. You feel me? I don't got time for this. You wouldn't dare. Okay? We got security, stress, fear, diversity, and inclusion here with the root chakra. Definitely your root chakra is in alignment here. You're being guided to write more. Okay, stop letting him or her get away with that shit, okay? You're not letting them get away with that shit. What the fuck? At a hotel could be significant. What the fuck happened at a hotel, birdie? A little birdie want to tell what happened at a hotel, okay? In 2022? Something happened at the hotel in 2022, okay? Could be regarding your karmic uncle here. Yep, we got a water sign energy. You could be a water sign. I'm most definitely a water sign. Pisces gang. We got Martin here. We got evil scientists experimenting. Are you done now? So, of course, this is, you know, the evil versus the good. You know what I'm saying? It's the battle for the, you know what I mean? The dark and the light. You're... So, you evil motherfuckers was experimenting, huh? Y'all always experimenting, huh? Mm-hmm. Are y'all done now? Free me, okay? God damn, dog. I'm fucking tired. You heard me. Go ahead, Tay. Okay, fuck this evil ass scientist shit. We need to get 10 tarot cards here, okay? Tens, yes, new beginnings here. Brazil. Okay, we got Mo. Okay, we got JoJo. Okay, you about to own your own jet here. Take the fuck off then, baby. Okay, period. Period. You about to own your own motherfucking jet here. Take the fuck off, baby. Let's go. Definitely about to take off, shot. Somebody was gay for pay. Got to be more careful. They had to get it how they live, baby. And that could be how somebody got that STI or STD, okay? Even though they said it came from you. Because they didn't want motherfuckers to know. Okay? Time is money, so stop procrastinating, baby. Time is money, so stop procrastinating with my money. Pay me my money. You got karmic ass energy here. Okay? Take action. What are you waiting for? Yeah, this karmic... is being guided to motherfucking take action. What the fuck are you waiting for, okay? You are the motherfucking healer here. Okay, definitely. We got Africa vibes here. Okay, and we got self-defense. Damn, something is self-defense, huh? Yeah, because you defended yourself. You stood up for yourself. Okay. What the hell is my tarot cards? Oh shit, if it was a snake right here, it would have bit me. Them shits is right by my motherfucking bed. Hold up right quick, though. That's my shit though, right here. I feel like you're about to be in this energy for sure right here. This shit's a little stiff. First card I see is Three of Pentacles and a Chariot here. They're trying to stop your pentacles from rolling, baby. But we got death here because that shit is over with. And definitely somebody could be passing away too. Motherfuckers that's in charge of this shit. Or, you know, somebody that has something to do with this shit could definitely be passing away. So somebody here, whoever, even this person that's, you know, want to get back with you type shit, they could be on some, you know what I mean, on some gang of affiliation type shit, you know what I'm saying, they still could be trying to get that, you know what I mean, it's not the way it goes, it's all about me tonight. There go the sun. Okay. Whatever is about to be revealed though, but that's what I'm getting. So be careful. It could be still out to get you. So we got 6 and 7 here. So definitely there's alignment here for someone coming towards you. With the 6 of Swords here and the Chariot. Mm-hmm, look at this shit. Talk about evil sciences. Look at that shit there, man. What that look like? Look like they doing some fuck shit right there. We got judgment, though. Because God is here, man. God is in control of this shit. Oh, shit. I flipped it over. Look at this. We got the lovers here with the ace of wands. And we got victory and success with the six of wands. Okay, yeah, we got some type of secrets here. This king of wands could have some type of secret. Definitely the STD or STI. And they could just know more about this shit. Somebody knows more here. That's just too many. Something about the past that was here, though. Coming back up. Yeah, look at that message there. Page of Swords. Yeah, we got the Ten of Cups here. This is going to make you very happy here. Somebody also wants to have a family with you for sure. Wish for fulfillment here. Something that you... yeah, they got that authority figure that's coming in, okay? We got the King of Swords here. Mm-hmm. Yep. It's about your pentacles. They've been watching your damn pentacles. They even got that big-ass telescope right there watching. And that's also how they stalk you. They watch you very closely. Back itching and shit. Yeah, you are in this high priestess energy. Okay. They better quit playing with you, ain't the fuck you mean, B? Yeah, we got a King of Cups here. Yeah, we got an Emperor. Emperor could be an Aries. Okay, yeah, we got the Page of Pentacles here. Oh, shit. Then we got the Wheel of Fortune. Okay, so this person definitely in their feelings, though. Somebody is definitely in their motherfucking feelings here, okay? This was in reverse here with the Three of Swords. I think it was in reverse. Now let's just put it back in there. So this person is either coming in to break your heart or they're not coming in to break your heart. Okay, what we got here? Yeah, so the missed opportunity with the Four of Cups and the Five of Cups is in reverse. So maybe this is not a missed opportunity here. And this person could want to, you know, I feel like do something with you, like collaborate with you. There's the Knight of Swords. Okay, yeah, look at that heartbreak. Look at that Three of Swords. So I feel like this person want to come in and protect you from this heartbreak with the Nine of Swords here. Nine of Swords. Yeah, they could just be in their head about this. Like, they don't know what you gonna say, how you gonna feel. Like, you know what I mean? It might be more to the shit. Okay, we got the Ten of Pentacles here. Definitely, you want this Ten of Pentacles energy. Damn, this person is hoping that you can understand. These motherfuckers want you to... They hoping that you're gonna be able to understand here. Okay, we got a Cancer here. Or shit, a Chariot here. We got movement. Okay, movement with your pentacles, okay? And also, I feel like this a Cancer, or it doesn't have to be. Someone wants to come in and hold on to you tight here. Yep, we got the Five of Wands. They feel like that you know what I'm saying, defeated something. We got 5-5 here. So somebody could be going to jail or getting released. We did see Free the Homie. Okay. Yeah, we got the Eight of Swords here too. Okay. I was supposed to only get 10, but okay. Yeah, we got the Seven of Cups here, so. Shit just made my head hurt when the Seven of Cups came out. So, yeah. Somebody could have some options. Or that could be what they want to come and tell you about. About something that, you know, something they're hoping that you can understand about. Maybe they did some shit for some money. Queen of Pentacles. They was gay for pay for some motherfucking money, man. Yeah, that's the secret here. In that 5-5 tower. Bam. Okay, what else? What's the outcome? What's the outcome? What's it gonna be, Lord? Okay, we got the Knight of Cups. It was kinda in reverse. Yeah, this is some past energy here with the Four of Wands. So 6 and 4 is 10. Yeah, we got the Sun here. That was kind of in reverse, though. So we do got new beginnings here. So, you know, we got 3 and 2. Okay, they got that baby there, too. Okay. Yeah, they want to give you something. Mm-hmm, they want to give you something here with the Six of Pentacles. They're like, please just hear me out, you know what I'm saying? Can you understand that I had to do this, you know what I'm saying? I needed the money and shit. They could even possibly want to break you off. They're hoping that if they, you know what I mean? What they need from you is understanding for real. What do you mean communicate clearly? That's what the card said. Come on now. They know you in this Queen of Wands energy shit. Very confident and motherfucking in your shit. Okay. Got the Eight of Cups here. Yeah, they coming. Hell yeah, they see you as goddamn royalty. They want to celebrate with your ass. They want to celebrate with you. They said they got some shit too. Okay, we got the World here. This person want to give you the World, okay? We got a completion of a cycle here with the Ten of Cups here. Definitely this person is coming in fast. Okay, but watch out for the Devil, okay? It's trying to cause burdens. Okay, to your Ten of Pentacles. Okay. Period. Watch out for that devil that's trying to cause you burdens to your Ten of Pentacles, though, baby. You got to know there's you know, new levels, new devils, okay? You got 7-7 here, so they're trying to betray you. Somebody is trying to betray you, but the motherfucking ass is protected. 7 of Wands here. You've been protected since a child. Oh shit. I love this card right here. Cause he be sticking his tongue out. Okay. Most definitely, there go that Lovers. So I feel like this love is protected though. So you might have a false love and you might have a, you know, a real one. Use your discernment though. We definitely got the Ace of Cups here. Yeah, wish fulfillment. Damn, Queen of Wands. So you could have cut this person off already. Apparently, you know what I'm saying? They in the Page of Cups energy. They very hopeful right now. They manifesting you for real. Okay, they manifesting the Two of Cups with you. Ace of Wands. Yo, this shit is going to be victorious. Okay, you about to get some type of recognition here. Okay, and there go that fucking tower. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, so yeah, this person definitely betrayed you. Okay, and we got the Nine of Pentacles here. Yeah, they want to come in and collaborate with you. Okay, they wanna get money with you. Okay, we got the Temperance here. Okay, period. They coming in fast to the motherfucker, Empress. Oh shit, they coming in fast, Empress. Okay, this emperor is coming in fast. Okay, you got an emperor, you got a King of Wands, you got a fucking, you got a bunch of them out. You got some people coming after you, honey. Or sir, ma'am or sir. You got the Queen and the King of Swords here. King of Wands and the Queen of Wands came out as well, okay? And I'm gonna go ahead and end this reading, guys. Thank you for tuning in, okay? This motherfucker is a fool here that have to make a decision here, okay? Or there's a fool here that made the wrong decision here. The Five of Pentacles. They lost an opportunity. They tried to betray your ass, okay? They could be in a mental prison, okay? Or even jail. What else was that? Yep. About some type of secrets. This person could be a King of Pentacles, or could just have something to do with some money. This person also might have had something to do with your money here, and that's the Ace of Swords. Until next time, guys, I'll holla.